First of all, I'm completely against whatever is happening at the Red Fort right now. No religious flag must be hoisted at the Red Fort. Only the Indian flag is allowed. Moving on from that, Rahul Sivashankar of Times Now needs to be called out because he is sympathizing with a hysterical person who kept tagging the word Khalistani. Moving on to Republic TV, it's hard to feel sorry for the reporters because they keep shoving the mic up people's noses. And also, Arnab Goswami, you are the one who said this attack we have won like crazy when Pulwama happened. So why should we feel sorry for you?